come down of nowhere. It's got really quiet again, and I'll enjoy that quiet. I'll just give you a quick rundown. We've got AirAsia just pushing back. It'll be going on to Auckland, and then comes back later on this evening before heading back to Malaysia. And Air New Zealand should be only moments away from shutting the cargo hold and moving out. There's an Air India Dreamliner in there that's running quite a few hours late. That should be pushing back very soon. A lineup of A330s there. Ready for departure sometime this afternoon. And Garuda, which should be far away from departing. Start with this video until American goes. Shouldn't be very much longer. In the meantime, we've got a 737 taxiing past. And Jetstar A330.